Hello everyone, thank you for 30 subscribers, and we shall continue with our contest, the finals. First up in the finals is Glorioso. Why, hello there, Glorioso. What song are you singing today?
I will be singing Fireflies by Owl City.
Alrighty.
Okay. Good job.
Next up is Hidalgo.
I will be singing You Raise Me Up by Josh Groban.
And if there's an ad, you kidding me?
Goodbye.
There we go. Alrighty. Thank you.
Oh no. Sorry.
I guess I'll just stand like this.
He's fine.
That was really beautiful. That's a beautiful song.
Thank you, Hidalgo. Next up is Jewel.
I am singing A Million Dreams.
New Cheez-It snapped.
And of course there's another ad. Sorry about the ads, by the way.
Thank you.
That was awesome. Thank you very much, Jewel. We had quite some beautiful songs today. This may be quite hard to pick our winner, but I think I've decided. Just get the trophy and the cash check. Please, welcome to the stage again, Jewel. Jewel, that song was beautiful. I loved all of your songs too, Hidalgo. Your song was awesome and a really beautiful song. I chose you as the winner because that song is from The Greatest Showman, and, well, it just has a lot more of a melody and more of an upbeat to it, and all of its notes. Yours was also really good, but yours was sort of a constant melody, which was absolutely beautiful how you sang it. I know you added some creativity to that, and I also know you added creativity to yours. Firefly's a pretty good song, but it didn't hit standard for the finals. Your song was really good, both of yours were, but I just placed him because his song is just over the top amazing. All of yours was really good, and I know you tried hard and everything, but I'm going to give the $25 check to Jewel. Hey Jewel, what are you thinking of buying with the $25? Well, I'm not quite sure. Maybe a new blanket, or, I don't know, a saddle set or something. Or food. Food's always good, too. I don't know yet. I'll have to go on horse.com. Yeah. There's some good things that you can really buy there. Well, that was our show. Thank you so much for 30 subscribers. There's going to be one more, and it's going to be a song that they are all going to be singing, including me, since we're all the new horses. So I'm going to get all of the new horses, and we're going to sing this one song. And, yeah, and I will be deciding on the song that we sing. So, that's all for now. Thank you so much for 30 subscribers. This competition was awesome. I'm so happy that I won, and everyone did great. I think I did good, and that's a personal record for me. Kumbaya, that song last time, wasn't bad, but I know I could have took it more to the top. I'm glad I got into finals. Well, I'm glad I got into finals too. I'm actually quite happy that Jewel got the award. Yeah, I didn't really need anything. I'm Wild Mustang, I don't like saddles, I don't wear blankets, so yeah, I didn't really need anything. Yeah, I think I could have used something, but like, it's not that bad. Like, I may have bought a blanket for me too, but like, I can use a different blanket. And, yeah, so we're happy that he won. All right. Thank you for 30 subscribers. Bye for now.
Yeah, bye. Until the next episode.
Or video, I should call it, yeah.
Till the next video. Goodbye.